Yesterday I talked about hand cell. Today I'm going to continue the discussion. Auspices. Auspicious. Auspicious is something that brings us good luck. Expected to bring good fortune. Auspices. Blessing. That is why auspicious, something that is blessed, something that has some sort of divine goodness attached to it. Auspices, auspicious, handsel yesterday, a gift or a token given at inauguration or with the intention to bring in good luck. Combine all of this. My word for today is a verb. From auspices and auspicious, my verb today is auspicate. Auspicate, in archaic sense, in the older sense, used to mean inaugurate. In the current sense, it is as simple as a toast. Anything that is done or spoken, a gesture, anything that you do specifically. That is why I gave you the correct word, because you would have heard this word or you would have seen this usage so many places. To toast is to sort of cheer the beginning of something. To toast or to auspicate is to do something with the expectation that this thing will bring you good luck. Is it handsel? In a way, yes, minus the gift. Handsel was more about a gift or a transaction. This is not about a transaction, which is why, as I said, the word toast, to do something, any sort of that is why toast seems to be the best way of understanding the verb auspicate.